This is the New York Central Class S1 Niagara, a beast of a 484 class dual service steam locomotive. Built by Alco from 1945 to 1946, the Niagaras were considered the best performing 484s ever built. With 5,000 plus horsepower and 61,568 pounds of tractive effort, boilers were about 100 inches with a pressure of 275 psi. The drivers were about 79 inches. The enormous tender was around 420,000 pounds total. Water capacity was 18,000 gallons, while coal capacity was an impressive 92,000 pounds. The Niagaras were used mostly as passenger engines. However, they proved useful in freight duties as well. Balanced, fast, sleek, they exemplified what made steam great in the era and even challenged the early diesels of the time with their performance figures. Out of the 27 Niagaras built, sadly none survived today, as they were all ordered scrapped by New York Central President Alfred Perman, along with all the 464 Hudson class. A true loss to steam preservation, and an act of short-sighted greed, no doubt. However, this locomotive has been beautifully and painstakingly recreated here in trains by the hard-working team at K&L Trains for all of us to enjoy. So enjoy the footage and relish the thought of what if these magnificent beasts of the rails had survived today.
Thank you.